I've been hustling my whole life.
And look where it's gotten me.
Like unhinged.
Where are you at? What are you doing?
I have a very full life that I'd love to get back to. I'm gonna find you and take what little you have.
You're just a suburban housewife, and now you're stuck in a life you never wanted.
You have this serene Zen Buddhist thing going on.
Hey.
I'm a dangerous guy. So stop messing with me and leave me alone, or else.
I would love to let this go, but actions have consequences.
I just can't understand what those people are so angry about.
Bitch-ass handyman pissing on my hardwood floor? This is European. Oh, my God.
I found ways to manage my stress.
You're born, make choices,
hurry up!
And suddenly... you're here.
This is fun.
Maybe we're not normal.
Maybe normal people are just delusional.
You started this.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, you're the one who backed into me like a psycho.
You're the one that flipped me off all roided out and
Hey, are you guys leaving or are you just gonna sit there?
What'd you say? What'd you say?
Say it again! I dare you to say it again!
Okay. So... I'm kind of confused as far as what this movie actually is. I'm not sure if this movie knows its identity in a sense. Like, I get the fact that they're going for the laughs, and then after that it goes into suspense, then after that it goes into dark humor. Is this like a dark comedy? What's going on here? It just seems like it's all over the place. At some points I'm actually laughing, and then some points I'm wondering where is this going, to the point where I'm like, is this basically a movie that doesn't know its identity and who knows what its target audience? Because basically Netflix is hit and miss in some areas. Don't get me wrong, I love Steven Yeun, and I like the fact that Ali Wong's in this movie, but at the same time it's like it's kind of confusing as to what this movie is. And it seems like it wants to be basically unhinged, and then after that it has moments of where it is trying for laughs. So I'm kind of mixed between the two right now. I'm not sure if this movie is going to be for me per se, but does this movie seem entertaining? Not really. I mean, this is an okay film. This is not something that I would actually go out and see. Maybe if I'm wanting something in the background noise, maybe that's actually how I would stream this. But I really want to say something positive about this, but it just doesn't, it just seems like it's all over the place for me. And I get the fact that, you know, it's just two average people basically being angry at each other after what happened, and then them trying to target each other. And I don't know, it just doesn't work for me. But tell me what you guys think. Are you guys excited about beef and that these characters have beef with each other because of things that happened with them? I just don't know. But comment below, tell me what you think. Don't forget to smash the like button. And always, until next time, guys, it's a pleasure doing this. And until next time, bye-bye.